Hello, I'm here to rock the block with John Iadarola of TYT Network. And tell me, what do you think happened in social media during the US elections?
I think that Donald Trump did a great job of getting people to rally around his message, and I think that social media was used in a way that it really previously hasn't been, to spread false information, fake reports, and to really distort people's view of the country.
You think that will change?
No.
Thank you.
I hope that it does, but no. Thank you.